even when I was in college, you was a teenager, obviously. You had just got started. Yeah. But I was always a fan. Ike Hilliard from, Pastor.
Yeah,
you
know,
he put us on to y'all music back then. But even just growing up, early years in the NFL, just always a fan. Followed you, the Hot Boys, you know, the whole crew. In that journey right to now, what are some of the things that you miss the most?
I was always the obvious. It's just